all the way to like McMahon's chair and back, and just it was such a such a beautiful area, man. Sydney is such a great harbor city.
Who's right. fighting Troid?
It doesn't really matter. All right, group is ready. Biku.
She will collect her toll.
Don't pull, please. Whoever's done.
I did. We had like two past ready checks.
Yeah, I was just playing for Biko because Biko was completely not in the right spot.
She does not fear you, only us.
Biko the silent.
Biko, you need to taunt them. You've got Doom.
Droid.
I have changed her as she will change you.
Farm people. See you next week. I will remember to swap back to sniper shield after this teleport. I will remember.
The intruders are here! Lock down all entries! The intruders are here! Lock down all entries!
Everyone stop and click.
The intruders are here! Lock down all entries!
One more.
The intruders are here!
Someone
lock
else can go through that isn't, yeah. Alright, everyone stop and click.
The intruders are here! Lock down all entries!
The first time ever, I will have a sniper shield in spots.
Oh my goodness.
It's the one.
Hype.
I forget every time, and then at the stack and pop raid boss time, I go, fuck. And then we die. And I go, I better change it. And then I forget. And stack the raid boss. Fuck. Forgotten again.
If it makes you feel any better, man, I don't think you've ever showed up to a gatecrasher attempt in 324 unaugmented green gear, right?
I can't say I have personally.
Yeah, yeah.
I showed up without weapons.
We didn't notice till boss two. That was pretty damn embarrassing.
You guys want to let him in?
Maybe.
Oh my lord.
Gatecrasher.
You will suffer for your intrusion.
Yes, it's called Gatecrasher attempt for a reason.
just go with gate opening at this point.
We did it. All right. Thanks, everyone. Thanks for coming.
Yeah.
Gates are open. Have an awesome night.
Don't forget about EC later. We'll see you. See you all then.
Oh yeah, no, that'd be nice and chill. Yeah, there's anyone who needs seasons objectives, we're gonna do later tonight, 10:30.
I suppose we can bump that forward now that we've opened the gate.
Absolutely right. Raids are finished. That's what we need to do. Alrighty. Remember to play it safe at the start. On you, Bigo. It's a time
in
event.
3, 2, 1.
Destroy them! The masters demand it! Release the beasts! Let them feed!
That's one, yeah.
Defend the masters, no matter the cost.
Keep them apart.
Attack ends now!
Let them come in the middle.
Arise, Dread Guard! Protect
Heal his first interrupts it back. Stack next to boss, question mark, and pop right buff, fast boss, everything. Look at that sniper shield.
The first time ever. We're improving.
Meeting at the back. An interrupt. Oh. Don't worry about rebounders for the next one, just kill them and get out of butt blasted down. Good old butt blast, yep, you gotta be careful of them.
That actually showed as facing forward for me.
Yeah. It's a bugged fucking thing. You just want to get well and truly away from it, even vertically behind it. It's just a fucking feature, man. Feature.
Classic.
Especially if they're near the stairs, seems to have a big issue, which they were. But yeah, just don't ever be directly behind them. We're letting them just go off, just kill bulwarks. Heal's getting interrupted.
What's that? When have the heals got interrupted on this phase?
No, the healer, the thing that was supposed to be
the despoiler. Wasn't the despoiler. Right, yeah, I got you.
Goes and heals
through me as well, yeah.
I will finish this myself!
Stuff got healed as well, but only once we've died, it's all good. Careful of buff blasts. Away from that Lova woman. Can't trust her. Or Pico. Coming for you, Pico.
Lova was lulling us into that false sense of security with that whole speech before raid about, you know, being a nurse and wanting to help people. Most dangerous one in here.
Wasn't there some study that like all the people that the serial killers are all doctors and stuff?
Yeah,
they're like fallen angels or something.
I love yourself. Are you ready? Also, don't
magnet
run.
Magnet is going.
Yeah, so just a reminder, folks, always stay at the entrance, don't run through. So, Lobo, nerve sins and off. Make sure you don't run forward, otherwise, it fucks up the timing for the tank. It's now back at its starting position. Are we
ready?
Yep, cool. Alright, on you, Pico.
Going.
Science, technology, the fourth life. All can be turned to our purpose. Fear can unite all things.
Magnating them. Fuck. Hey. Was it the simplicity of the one?
I got him.
Our creations are legion. You have much to learn.
Magnet incoming.
See what is possible.
Oh. dead here, or?
Our creations are legion.
Magnet pipe smash, pop a class boss.
Thought we did the first one.
Or already used
it. Yeah, only you did. So yeah, so soul point is really good to have. Generally soul healers grab that one if you don't have it low level.
Got it, yeah.
Yeah, so...
I'm just waiting.
Didn't we always used to do first? I can't remember.
Yeah, but it hasn't been popped. They're just on the next one. Just keep taking them. We'll get some. Generally.
To initiate carnage!
Oh.
He's going to PT.
Ah.
Yeah, I was. Someone chain pulled and took ages to kill those droids, so I couldn't leave for ages.
Whoa, there's a lot of people online.
Yeah, 26 in the guild.
Yeah. We got to 42 on the weekend.
Where's Vanden? What is that?
That's the PvP.
Hup War zones are still popping! Yes!
So there's war zones, there's us in here, there's that EC happening.
Absolutely, Pogs is, yeah, Pogs is getting a pub slide thing happening.
Hell yeah.
Server's dead.
Not dead, just run by the US.
What a great little origin story we had, Lova. can I see? Do you want to take up Osprey's Biku?
Sure.
Cool, grip's ready.
This is the end of the line. The end of your life.
Long, go long.
You will not win. You are not allowed to win. More units, more. Go forth and dismember.
Get around in the corner.
Ad knocked me back away and was stunned by something. Assuming happened to several would be why everyone wasn't stacked.
So if we stack up a bit quicker, they will all come in. It's the gold ad that will do that knockback stun thing. And if we collect,
I mean, I was on the boss when I did it though. Knocked me away.
Vessi got knocked away and close to Jai, I think is what happened.
Yeah.
Just before Paul, just do it now. I have from last night, Paul, unfortunately, I don't have second window and I need a legacy bay, please.
Oh yeah, I have one.
Mm-hmm.
Second wind is just too strong. This boss and the next. Thank you much, Lee. One sec. So. Going 3-2-1.
This is the end of the line. The end of your life.
Go along.
You have every right to be terrified.
Fuck.
Fear my army. You have every right to be terrified.
Around the corner. Back in.
Invincible.
invincible.
That's so much easier with that 200 millisecond ping.
I used to do it on 400, it was bad.
Yuck.
You have every right to be terrified. All units, annihilate! Whatever, my army is invincible.
Stay range, get around the corner. Alrighty, four leap. We are moving.
We nourish our joints with the blood
of
your
staying.
Oh my god.
Laggy.
I fucking hate this game. The fucking dots were all inverted.
It's so on the opposite stuck, side stuck, of the stuck, room.
Stuck. My masters love
I thought they were purple.
Oh, no, legit, like, just that shit, just, I can't even find it funny yet, like, the fucking things were inverted, and he was facing sideways, like, oh, like, it, I'm not even gonna call it, I'm just mad, like, you guys just have to look at the map yourselves, and if I get it wrong, I get it wrong and I die, because that was, the call was right, based on my minimap, fucking, I hate that, fucking bugs, ugh. Groups ready.
This is the end of the line. The end of your life.
To witness
true agony.
Side.
You have every right to be terrified. Fear my army. Together.
They're ranged, get around the corner.
You will not win. You are not allowed to win.
Out.
Fear my army. You will not win. You are not allowed to win.
Melee stay.
You will not win. You are not allowed to win.
Oh, nice. Good.
Fear my army!
I was very scared for me to clear them out of here.
Together, my army is invincible!
Get range, get around the corner.
Both a
lot of you.
Move.
Engaging offensive weapons level. Omega. Engaging offensive weapons level. Omega. Engaging offensive weapons level. Omega.
That's a new name, by the way. Snakes Alive Earth. Nice. Adding to the snack. Oh. Nice. Ah, awesome. Need to make do you have Phantoms? Yeah, okay, cool, you got it? Nice.
How did they stop making those? Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolute sadness.
Alright, rest in peace, Phantoms. What an icon.
We'll see you pay for this affront.
Yeah. Ah, nice. Alright, I'm just gonna rearrange frames healers for tentacles. Actually, no, we'll do it with our Mara. So Lova, you'd be generally there, and Unalive yourself, you'd generally be there, right? But I'm just gonna rearrange frames, just
because.
Yeah, yep. So you're generally on the right, getting knocked down.
I've done both, so I don't mind.
Yep, so we'll just do that. So if you best see you're on the left, click clear Biko to stop the frames while we...
Is Biko getting the first hand on burn?
I'm doing double, so yes, he'll be far. He'll be at the far. So how frames currently are is where everyone will be. There, you're at the bottom there. So just for the six, for the deeps and healers, that's where, that's your finger phase. Frames are about to be rearranged though, but just please remember where you are. So Arf and Nerf Sins are getting knocked across. Lova and Unalive yourself starting. Pop getting knocked into middle for healing. Lethal and Snakes are in the middle on your respective sides. All right, cool. Everyone's clear on that. All right, I'm readjusting frames for Mara.
If I'm bottom, at least make me a power bottom.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Absolutely, man.
It's pretty fun.
Are you more a power side? Fully versed, who knows? Answer the question. What is it? The BuzzFeed quizzes, they'll determine. You know those old, like, Harry Potter sorting into houses things? I always got sorted into Slytherin. Like, you know, even Harry Potter is just saying I'm evil.
I remember doing those. Any of you guys play the Hogwarts Legacy game when it came out?
Not yet, but I want to. It's really good.
It was, yeah, it's really good. And you can link it to your, that same account thing that you do those like questions on, so it can import your like custom answers and stuff that you put on that website.
Nice. All right, everyone, could you quickly check your utilities, make sure you've got all your right things for Brontes in particular, burn. Everyone,
are going AP or am I staying pyro?
Just whatever you currently are, man. So yep,
some pyro.
Yep.
AP would be nice to give everyone an armor break.
Actually, yeah, if you can respect, man, that would actually, armor break would be amazing. Yes,
okay.
When you go Mercules, you go splashing shells or shield shells for this fight?
I don't know, man. Because you generally only pick the healing one if people are stacked up a lot of the time.
Yeah, I'm going to go shield, I'm thinking, because it's going to be within five.
Which is pretty far, but I still think the absorb one is better because like everyone's getting that the ticks at burn, right? And you're going to absorb
people getting knocked around.
Yeah, I reckon absorb shell. Yeah,
maybe. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Everyone on right frame. Let me guard, Mister. Where are you? Please. Legendary.
Let's roll.
Alright, good luck. Pulling in 3, 2.
Submit. Let yourself be unmade.
Second row of the raid frames is quite fitting.
Flesh is insufficient. You must discard it.
Nice. can't get that orb if you need it. Sorry about that one.
Answer a little.
That one was not strong enough.
You sure did unalive yourself.
I did. That's the first time I've done that in all the times we've been here.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
must be explored.
Yeah, baby.
I will know what you are truly capable of. Struggle, experience pain, drown in fear.
Already up.
Probably push.
Push. Yep.
Norman.
Death narrows the field, brings focus.
Watch out.
At 5.
Oops.
Watch out.
Yep. Put him. Push. Alright, get in.
I don't think I'll be able to reach it.
I'll get it that one. It's all good.
Okay. Reaper.
What's the exit sign?
Watch the circle.
All class bobs.
Already done.
I
Hell yeah.
Very nice. Nice. Very, very nice.
No one died, except Vesti.
Yeah, from Vesti's own fault.
Awesome work, everyone. GG.
Fucking AP!
I didn't want to jinx it because I was so evil, but like, evil Nostradamus is what I get called, but I had a feeling it was going to be tonight. Alright, well, get your title.
Where do you get those feelings?
Ooh, Grant Scooch got the wings.
What?
Who got the wings?
Someone needs it because I already got wings on this turn.
Ah, cool. I will definitely. This is going to be one of my mains, and I haven't got a single mount on this fucking thing yet, so I'm rolling.
So, are we rolling or just do. Are you just going to roll?
Shoulder! Did anyone see that?
No.
Little COVID.
Rob, like, that was a troll! I was like, I'm gonna throw you directly towards where the fuck the other shit is.
Intruders have reached the gatekeeper. All forces on alert.
I'm just gonna check my utilities. I haven't done this tune in ages.
Yeah, no worries, man. Actually, yeah, because getting water anyway, so we'll start in a couple. Everyone check this shit.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab water too, actually.
Tail all of them?
All of them.
B-co, BC-o, so on and so forth. Every variation.
And then all of those again with a little alt code on various different letters.
What's it an abbreviation for? Assuming it is.
I don't know.
Alright, let's all take guesses before he gets back.
Bravo. He is back.
Bravo Company. Alright, don't tell us, Biko. It stands for
beers and cocaine.
Beers and cocaine. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Was Garrett? Is that what it stands for?
Yeah. Tom and Biko, what's the origin story of Biko?
A little school trend that just kept.
Ah, that's your nickname with your schoolmates? Nice, nice.
Well, yeah, we were doing our usernames and, you know, we all kind of put our first name, the letter of our first name, and then Co. So.
What's the origin behind Thick Thought?
It's because he's a thick thought.
What are you inspired to be?
Alright, I've got Gal's Gal's character origin story next. Coming Gal.
Some moist underwear.
Who can say no to that, right? Alright.
Have you got Jerkin McGurkin over on this server, dude?
No, that's staying on SS.
Alright, group is ready. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
She will collect her toll in blood. Not
tank droid.
So what is the correct formatting, Nico?
I was a meter out of that.
Surviving the Dread Fortress?
Yeah, Rip, I'm lucky. Is it a hyphen? Is that the correct formatting?
Yeah, technically it's the one with the hyphen and the full stop, but you know, can't put a full stop in. Lock down all entries! The intruders are here! Lock down all entries! The intruders are here! Lock down all entries! The intruders are here! Quick! Lock down all entries!
The intruders are here! Lock down all entries! How many are through? Two already, I think?
Three, and we're good.
Cool.
Oh, baby.
Blow up on sub throws. It's caught up smashing.
Boom, 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 they'll die. Fuck. I did that the very first time I ever killed that boss on Nim. With Akali and his Temasek group. It's like, yeah, go cut to pieces, it's so fun! Being the novice in there, no idea, but just gonna one-shot myself so quickly.
Rite of passage.
Yeah.
It's the trapping of a jug, isn't it? You just get into the fun and the power and the simplicity of it, and then you stop paying attention. Smash is too much fun.
First heap of times I was here, it was always healing, so I'd... The only times I've ever died to Subteros were through stupidity, not like getting caught up with something new.
I will change to sniper shield. Or whatever it's called here, gunslinger shield. You have the same ring to it.
Scrambling field, maybe?
Yeah.
Sniper shield at home.
Yeah. The Aldi sniper shield.
From Wish.
Yeah. God, there's a whole another set of character names. Wish in the character name.
Lol. Well, Althea has wishes.
Hmm.
True.
Wish predation bot.
I am missing one. PT ability super quickly, Pyro, what is it? I've got Scorch.
Scorch.
It's Scorch, I'm missing, sorry. Cool, alright, I'm ready. Sorry, my tree was all fucked. Ready, checking. I am good to go.
that
was so stressful, I was just like, getting quick, get on!
Pulling in 3, 2, 1. The Masters
demand it! We get our Wish DPS covered.
That was the thing you could do, right? You could run guard shroud and then unequip the tacticon, it'd still work, right?
So yeah, some stuff does. Yeah, definitely still does that. Like you can have two cloaks still trigger in cases and shit like that.
God, I love Reflect! No problems there anymore. Damn, that shit goes down quick.
Sorry, sick thought.
Nice.
Does someone want to do the... I'll do the backs on this one since...
What's the six to everyone's rolls, man? Just like what they did last time?
Yeah, but I'm probably going to end up killing everything because I'm just going to slam the sides out.
Look at this jug. Look at this jug drunken pal. Stick to what you do, man. Everything will be okay. Consistency is... At the back, heals first. Behind the boss, class buffs.
Holy shit. That's spicy. Good luck.
Isn't the bulwark supposed to be dead? It's still a bulwark.
Oh yeah? Oh shit, oh my god, they enrage. What the fuck?
Oh no.
Are we killing him?
Kill the bulwark. Super quick. Everything else, yeah. Back on the boss. Yep. This isn't over yet. That was close. Admitting at the back.
I was like, what the fuck? I can still see something else over there.
I'm getting out of the shield.
Yeah, that's up to us.
Reinforcements, go!
Just kill the bulwarks, don't worry about the tank at the back, and the drops.
This myself.
Oh yeah.
I got him. Don't take it yet.
Okay.
Everyone,
probably take it now.
I have the boss. Get the boss on me again.
I'll go back to me anyway.
You got this, Bessie.
Put a marker in your head so I know where to go to get you.
I'm at the back. I'll tell
you. Disguise yourself if you can, anyone, if you got a grenade.
I got it.
Good recovery.
Yeah, I was walking around like a blind chook going, where is she? My head is chooked.
Kill your chickens and cook them, or...?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Any roosters you get, man.
Yeah.
Got a separate pen for them.
fatten them out a little bit, and they're dinner.
I did it once in high school, right? Like you can do it yourself, but they showed you the process of how they kill the chicken and do all the various defeathering.
What? You grew up in like a city, didn't you?
No, I grew up in Wagga, which is a.
Oh no, I know Wagga. Yeah.
I moved to Sydney at the age of 18, and have lived in Sydney ever since. Even in Sydney though, they show you that kind of stuff. He is what the country lads do. But yeah, it was weird. It was weird. I didn't really gel with the experience. So you just cut the heads off and do all the various shit and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
Defeather. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well, I'm sure our homegrown, so to speak, chicken. Remember to not run forward, boys. By the way, girls. That way we don't have.
But annihilator.
I bet a homemade a barbecue chuck at your place must be pretty damn delicious, man.
Yeah.
God, I've been fucking trolling this whole time.
Okay.
Still
going.
PvP stuff on from before.
Science, technology, the force, life. All can be turned to our purpose.
I saw a stun bubble.
That's scary
there too.
Stun bubble. Are you alone?
I'm not sure.
What's that?
So I saw a stun bubble.
Stun bubble? Like the hot dog? Like, should we pack into it from TV or something?
Yeah, close monster epic gun.
It's living on the edge of the juggernaut.
Absolutely.
Drunk with power.
I gotta go. I got more rage. So much rage.
Gonna do the strat where they don't unshield any of the, things, and you just
hilarious, and that
cut to pieces forever.
Mine's coming.
Bargain.
Class buffs.
If you res me, I'll get Lamington.
Yeah. Cool down from resing you, Kingdrax.
Oh, woo, this can be solo heal. Yes. You could get all of your cities, and also everyone we went for, so make sure we get fire on those droids.
It's on me and Gooch.
Yep. Make sure you take it under the axe so you can get the shots. Kill them quickly so Biko doesn't get overrun. No, man.
No.
We don't have any res at the moment. We're 6 manning. Yeah, we're magma incoming. Okay. 6 manning is completely fine as long as we concentrate. And don't let the axe be shielded for too long. Oh, that's big.
You have much to learn.
Cakes and thick thought.
Across anyway, so they'll run through this one, which is nice.
What the fuck?
Dude, why are you holding there, man? There's already ripping through. Yeah.
I was waiting for the roar. He didn't do it for like 10 seconds, like ages.
Rip my heat.
Alright, you have 10 seconds, but you can resolve
me and
yeah.
Fix that.
Yeah.
Okay. That doesn't help.
You resolve it. And magnet incoming, watch out for magnet.
Entirely new fears await you.
Fear can unite all things. cakes and thick thought.
Okay. It's the power of the Hmong, baby. 66k.
Oh, dude, that's a flop. Shield stuff still.
Doesn't matter. It's legit.
What was Provoke's wisdom the other week? It still needs to die anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, or damage.
No. No.
Needs to die anyway.
No, yeah, that was it. Yeah.
Because it's fluff while it's shielded, so it was literally fluff. It was a number that was inconsequential to everything.
I still did, you know, 25k on the boss.
Don't worry, Gooch, I'm on your side for this one.
Yeah.
Giant smash.
I'm on the side of numbers. Yeah, numbers are all that matters.
Exactly. Numbers. Numbers, mom, smash.
I took the 20% on my snipe instead of the fucking evasion for fucking bodies on the sniper. More damage. Don't care if I can't cheese the orbs.
I was waiting for an orbital strike, if I'm being honest.
You know, just to make it even worse, I took crushing fist as well, just so I'm a deep break on everything.
Nice.
Yeah, and then take shatter point or whatever it's called, so when something dies, it blows up the thing next to it.
I just take deep cuts.
Deep cuts again? Oh, grips ready?
Critting on dots.
When are they gonna have jumps?
Yeah, they're pretty underwhelming, I'd say. Yeah. Maybe a buff even could be necessary?
Oh yeah, absolutely. They need gob bubble, right? That's what jugs need, yeah.
And maybe a phase walk.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Increase the range of smash, make it like the entire arena.
Like 35 meters? Yeah.
We are going long.
Long?
You will not win. You are not allowed to win. Fear my army.
They range, get around the corner.
Where'd he go? He's out of the map.
You will not win. You are not allowed to win.
Oh god, he's also doing crazy shit for me too, man. Just jump
he's
through.
He's decent.
Yeah. Does anyone not see him currently?
Ah, Sam.
Nathan Sam.
Yeah, he went to the wall.
He's not doing anything strange for me.
Me either.
Well, if any DPS can't see him, just call out and brief some.
Units, more! Go forth and dismember!
I melee, just stay, just like this friend.
Stunned.
Yep, ditto.
Yeah.
Rebound is stuck in. Right, move. See ya.
Get him a body bag.
My masters love to hear your scream.
Just for the next one, make sure we stack up really quickly, just so they can't solve the coral. Oh, I wasn't even talking about that now, I was talking about it earlier. We'll just tidy up the ads there. Alright, everyone stack in their range.
Nah.
Perfect. Much better.
Fear my army. Engaging offensive weapons level.
We are staying. Okay. Stay.
Engaging offensive weapons level, Omega. Engaging offensive weapons level, Omega. Engaging offensive weapons level, Omega.
We're gonna just stay behind it. It's there. Oh my.
Fear my army.
Fear the moment.
No, oh, that pool last time where the fucking map went sideways. Fucking bullshit.
I think Neff's more scarred at this boss fight than you are.
Yeah. 16 minutes with when the missile things and the audio that it used to do, oh, it was horrible. It's okay now, they did something to tweak it. Oh, I can't loot the boss, it's in the fucking floor.
But it's in the wall.
I can just reach it. Lol, yeah.
Where?
Move your mouse around, you can just find it. Or get the target of someone else.
Yeah, it's like right in
targeting.
If
you want target a target.
That was a bit of a juicy desync.
In Swator, that's no way.
I do need 30 seconds, so just keep that as clear. If you can, go the group ahead. I'll be right back.
Sure.
Just go to their same fingers as an hour ago. Half an hour ago.
Where's the jug when you need him?
Oh, jug's getting, just getting rid of his shit and getting on his PT.
There is no Hmong smash for the end.
Smash!
That is about one of the most articulate jugs I've ever heard. That's definitely indicative of the general jug, man.
Yeah,
right there.
That's what, what do you think I said? Right.
I was going to say the when I got this delicious title on the tournament, it's Breach 2 and Duxin. There were two jugs. They did around 90k DPS each.
Jesus.
The class is fine, man. Awesome. Cut to pieces. There's nothing wrong with that tactical at all.
Not even a little bit.
I mean, to be fair, like, assassin AoE damage is pretty fucking good as well.
Yeah, I'm very brain dead. Like, hatred DPS is like just
ridiculous in general.
Yeah, they really have a hard on for got classes at the moment. They just have they are really anti-burst classes. I'm right back, sorry. Deception's alright, of course, but like it's not great. Concealment's horrible. Like, just any burst classes that just really just don't.
Carnage is decent.
It's
just harder. Marksman can successfully do Gatecrasher.
Yeah, I did Gatecrasher on Marksman. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Got carried.
Exactly. That was my next question. And what was your DPS and where were you on the DPS ladder and raid challenges? Yeah. Bottom? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Me and Vesty were high-fiving at the bottom of that one.
In Burn, I beat an Animara.
Yeah, that's true.
Thank you.
Yeah, I wasn't last on Burn. I was second last.
Nice.
And I gave everyone an armor break, so that's...
Hey, let's just prepare. If you're not last, you're first, right? Apparently, let's go.
Exactly.
I'm gonna need a summons because I don't do story on this turn.
Yes, and
all right.
Yep. That's how Laura got her wings and all that. It was always deception. I hated hatred.
I have the frames set for I think how they were. Just double check everyone as well as summon. So that's before we rearranged. We don't have Amara this time. Oh no, we do. Perfect. Love your work, Al. Yep.
That wasn't where I was at. I was on the top left corner.
Oh yep. Just rearrange yourself then, folks. Just give me some DCDs. Lamington, Chai definitely went across. Chai was in the middle.
No, Lamington went across.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Exactly. Yeah. Cool. That's much better. Okay, everyone's in there, right? Respect your spots. Just deeps. Make sure you're looking at and healers where you are for fingers.
Yeah.
Bearings, cool. All right, frames are being rearranged. Healers just for Mara.
Okay. Yeah, cool.
Everyone check their utilities. Ready to check. Ready. Awesome.
Yeah.
Good luck, everyone. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Submit. Let yourself be unmade.
Oh, I'm gonna be slagging that.
Everyone make sure you're on right. And fingers.
You must discard it.
Oh,
kick.
Oh. Fuck.
It's alright, we've got a res. Not a worry.
Don't take that.
Just wait to win Indian Man.
You can become so much more.
Running
is kept us in push.
I can't get that orb if you can get it.
I'll get this one.
Left.
Go.
Bound ups.
I will know what you are truly capable of. Struggle, experience pain, drown in fear. am impressed. That one was not strong enough. Witness the potential of perfection. Now, share your true strength.
Should be going down, shall we?
Yeah, wait till A. Push it A. Alright, push!
I got you. Yeah.
That one was not strong enough.
Get ready to push at 5. Push at 5. Now. Get in the shield.
I don't know if I'll.
Come on. It's got an orb.
Alright. Alrighty. It's one about to go off. I'm gonna go through it. Oh, I got one. That's very good. Meet at the back. Pop your class buffs. I've got these.
That one was not strong enough. Weakness must be discarded.
200, 150, 120.
No. Oh, good. Well, next pull. What? That? Yeah, there was one orb that went off at 20. Going into that was just a bit janky. GG, they're on. Don't stress. Plenty of time. If I got to that orb in time, it would have been a kill. A 20 went off. Unfortunate, but it happens.
Exactly.
Available to get to in time. I couldn't pull it, I couldn't leap to it, nothing. And I was like, oh shit, it's about to blow up.
We didn't use the Mara buff either. Or did we?
It doesn't look like it, but maybe stacks weren't quite up in time.
Yeah. If it becomes available, yeah, use it, Gal, if you got it, man.
Mm-hmm. Ready.
Cool, group is ready, pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Submit. Let yourself be unmade.
Thank you.
proficient. You must discard it. So much more.
Got it.
Let's just be careful of one is. Boom, good.
Is that mine or yours?
Ah, yeah.
Right.
Rebounders.
I will know what you are truly capable of. Struggle, experience pain, drown in fear.
Three in a row.
Uh-oh.
I am impressed. That one was not strong enough. Witness the potential of perfection. Now, share your true strength.
Are we pushing?
It's that.
Yep. Push. Up.
I couldn't even know.
I had to leave that orb.
Oh, but we'll go back. Yeah, push at 8. Sorry, folks. I was just... The orbs there were really spicy for me. I was concentrating on that. As soon as it's at 8, just push. Apologies. I'll own that one. But, when we get to 8, that's the time to push. I'll call it that next time. I'm sorry.
I was pretty much right at 8 when we swapped over.
Yeah, all the things were not slamming properly. I was just really focused on trying to get the orbs. Cool. Alrighty. Last pull.
Third time's the charm, or what do I say?
Ah, Althea. You know what time it is? Certain soundboard.
Don't talk. Bessie didn't want to hear it.
Nah.
Oh, I went to open the soundboard and hit disconnect instead.
There we go. Magic words. All right, group is ready. Pulling in 3, 2, 1.
Submit. Let yourself be unmade. Insufficient. You must discard it.
never the sound you want to hear, is it?
Got it.
Reach around.
Exactly.
That may not. Just grab a hold and pretend you're going right through.
Explored.
How's Frontiers looking?
Pretty fine. I mean, yeah, bad push.
Like something out of some tentacle porn stuff.
Right.
I can't get that off.
Oh, okay, shit. Fuck, that was the one I wanted. I will get it.
Quick. Oh my.
It's because I got the other one.
Got it.
What the fuck? They pulled me. Why'd you pull me? No, that's fucking stupid. Seriously. Not while I'm
attacked the guy. Sorry.
I will know what you are truly capable of. Struggle. Experience pain. Drown in fear.
Kid's learning so much new vocabulary tonight.
In. I have an orb there, man. I'll grab yours, you grab mine.
Sure. Someone on grab
that one was not strong enough.
Or not.
Get ready to push at 5. Push. Get everyone get in. I'll pull one of those in.
Might pull some cooldown.
I can go get the yellow. Which one's higher?
Oh, it's gonna twist that.
20, yeah, 20, that's cool. I'll get the next one.
Get this one? Cool. Stay exit side.
Cool, I'll stay on the far side. Meet at the back, class buffs, and then keep going.
By the skin of our teeth.
Oh yeah, 25k on the burn like a boss.
What an absolute champion.
Two-gay crashes, well done. Yeah, everything lined up. I'm getting pretty confident at orbs now. It still wasn't perfect, but like, yeah, that first pull was just disastrous with all, how everything lined up. And so yeah, that one was much, much cleaner.
Wasn't as clean as the first GC. I thought this was really clean.
All right, but no one loot. I'm not going to loot yet. Everyone, okay, this will be the team shot tonight, two gate crashes. Everyone come res and get your gate crasher titles on. And
I kind of have two titles.
Yeah.
The hot gate crasher.
Where is that delicious one we did? Oh, delicious title soon, by the way, man. We've got to get those sorted. And delicious.
Was it wings to Alto?
Yeah, that's right. I'm not going to loot just yet. Yeah, I did win the roll. And we'll get Bestie and Lova sorted tomorrow night.
I picked it up on everyone, so I just got the weekly then as well. Yes, on the one when we just did end this one. I don't have another merc for tomorrow, but I can sort.
Yeah, no worries.